Hi, I'm Stefaan de Cnodder, and I will give a demo on TCP optimization as it is implemented in the Cloud Mobile Gateway. TCP optimization has as purpose to improve the quality of experience of mobile end users. Improving quality of experience means that the end user will have a higher TCP throughput or a higher TCP goodput, and also web page download times will be smaller. So each time an end user clicks on a link, he will see faster his web page. This is implemented by means of TCPO, which is a TCP proxy in the Cloud Mobile Gateway. The TCP proxy uses TCP New Reno towards the internet. The TCP proxy in the Cloud Mobile Gateway is using New Reno towards the server. It is advertising a large receive window, and it is adjusting the receive window based on the available buffer space in the Cloud Mobile Gateway. Then at the user side, the TCP proxy is implementing TCP Westwood, which is able to cope with random packet loss on the radio access network. In case there is packet loss on the radio access network because of bit errors, TCP Westwood would not reduce the bandwidth, while other TCP implementations like TCP Reno would halve the sending rate. And while this is not the case for TCP Westwood. On top of that, also the TCP proxy is doing local retransmissions, and the retransmission doesn't have to happen from the server in the internet anymore. So to show you the performance of TCP optimization, I have made a demo setup where you see here in the middle the TCPO proxy. At the left-hand side, you see the radio access network and the client PC. The client PC is running iPerf to do TCP downloads and is also running an HTTP client. The radio access network is simulated. It has a very large bandwidth. It has a round trip time of 40 milliseconds, and it has a random packet loss ratio of 0.15%. At the right-hand side of the figure, we see that the TCP proxy has internet access where we can access speed testers, and also there is a local iPerf and HTTP server in the lab as well. I will show you three scenarios. The first scenario is about the HTTP response times. Then I will show you with iPerf the TCP downloads, and at the end I will show you fast.com, which is a speed tester available on the internet. This is the client PC, and here you see that I'm using Gmeter, which is implementing an HTTP client. And this HTTP client is doing HTTP GET requests towards the server to port 81 and to port 8081. 81 is not optimized, while 8081 is being optimized by the TCPO in the Cloud Mobile Gateway. The top line shows you the performance of non-optimized flows, and you see that we have there an average delay of around 4 to 5 seconds response time of the server, while the bottom line is the response time in case the flow is being optimized by TCPO. And there you see that the line is much lower, so there we have an improvement of 1 to 2 seconds on the response times. In the second scenario, I will show you iPerf where I'm doing TCP downloads. So let's go back to my client PC, where I will do iPerf to port 881 and port 8081. So let's do first iPerf with 81. So I'm now setting up 10 TCP flows with iPerf. So the 10 TCP flows are now being established, and iPerf will report the download speed every 10 seconds. So in the first 10 seconds, we see that we have a download of 175 megabit per second. And let's wait for that second interval of 10 seconds. And there we see that the TCP throughput drops to 112 megabit per second. That's because regular TCP is not able to cope with a random packet loss in the radio access network. Let's do the test now again with optimized flows. So I'm now doing iPerf to port 8081, so these are being optimized. So again, 10 TCP sessions are being established, and iPerf will report again every 10 seconds the throughput. So now we see that these optimized flows, they have a throughput of 384 megabit per second. So that's much more than we had before with the non-optimized flows. And let's wait for another 10 seconds. So now we see that the TCP throughput throughput is even increasing to 432 megabit per second. That's because TCP Westwood is better able to cope with random packet loss on the radio access network. So as a last scenario, I will use fast.com to measure my access speed. So in the first scenario, the flow is non-optimized, so I will start the speed test now. So for the moment, this flow is not being optimized, and I see that fast.com is reporting a throughput of 10 megabit per second. Now I will configure the mobile gateway such that it is optimizing internet flows. So therefore, I enable TCPO for internet flows, and I will repeat the test. So I restarted fast.com, and now we see that we have an access speed of approximately 21 megabit per second. So here fast.com is reporting the double bandwidth in case the flow is being optimized. So we have seen that the TCPO implementation of the cloud mobile gateway is able to increase the TCP throughput and is also able to decrease web page downloading times. Thank you very much.